Because if a liar can get you to believe some shit, they don't stop there. They double down. Just so you knew they was lying, they said some shit next that don't even make mathematical sense. They said there's a chicken wing shortage, but we got plenty thighs. But I will tell you this. All chicken wings come from a chicken. They get two wings, two thighs. Don't start talking about you got a whole bunch of thighs. Where the fuck you getting these spider leg chickens from?